Getting inspired to actually finish this game, I doubted that our current Satsuma would be up to the task of someday winning the Amateur Cup.
Voi perkele!
This is why the racing carburetors and nitros are needed, as the only available jobs right now were to vandalize ajovarma, which I would gladly do, and deliver fish to grandma. I chose the latter option since the sewage truck was empty. I also brought the finished Kilius with me since a new update made it so you would have to drink with Jokke to be able to sell him more of your stuff. After witnessing a magical dust cloud and the Fiat Man, I learned that grilling the bikes took a long ass fucking time and that grandma was fluent in Japanese. At least the coffee cup had an infinite amount of coffee which totally didn't affect my blood pressure at all. As grandma finally reached to give me my fortune, I realized that the sum of that fortune had been taxed away. After showing my respect for the elderly, I drove to the metropolis of Perajärvi to deliver the order letter. Ending up at Jokke's place, I realized that the man had a stomach of steel to down this stuff. After cracking a couple of lukewarm ones with Jokke and experiencing minor leaks, I finally got my money. Needless to say, the way back home was a lot harder. Then with the realization that the hangover shakes would do the job for me, I chopped firewood while almost dying of hunger. Diluting the diesel a bit, I towed the van back home while also towing the flatbed. Struggling to use the teletext and raving to the sound of the fire alarm, I went back to the strawberry field with the determination to eat the buzzbeat necessary. Now experiencing joy of a 15-year-old's first summer job and the fat stacks of cash you get from it, I pissed all over my employer and learned that Teemo doesn't give 56% discounts.
Satana.
After testing the stove, new jobs began to come again.
No, se on Teemo tieltä kaupalta, terve.
Teemo.
Haista.
Terve.
Terve. Mamma.
Erika kaivo ihan täynnä taas.
Maksaja, varmasti maksaja. Maksaja, varmasti. Maksa. Ei oo mikä sulla. What the f***? Halo? Ai, hello! Hello, Evrinian. How are you? Fine, thank you.
Oh my god!
Noi niin, automatic door don't park in front of the door. Yeah, that's it. Voi kevät. Oh yeah, that's it. If you don't do work, you don't do mistakes. Thank you, thank you.
Minä sä oikein tarvii soittaa? Lasten kotihin vai eläintarhaa?
You tell me. No ei ei lautta. It doesn't pump, right? We... Mistä tässä vähän ulos? No... Whoopsie! Jaa! Jaa! 2,500 liters of shit. Let's see. Wake up! Hey! Satana! Let's race! Opel Manta. I have things to do, so hopefully you guys don't mind if I... Yes. Yes, there we go. What the f- Yeah, might as well. Actually, I'm thirsty. No longer thirsty. Is that kill you good?
Yes, kid.
How good is that kill you? How good is that kill you, bitch?
Yes,
what the fuck? Maista taas tätä. Mitä olis kiljuu poika pehny? Tii hyvää kiljuu, hei. No lauta. Tämä on täydellistä kiljuu. I'm starting to remember this from memory. Please don't make me drink, please. Voi p***a, oot kyllä sellanen p***a. Voi perkele, tässä ei voi mitään hyvää käydä. Ei herran perse. Älä sammu. You can't be fucking kidding with me. Mikä p***? Ui perkele.
Dave!
Where the fuck? But is it like... Is it like si- Ei vittu, älä sinne satana! Älä vittu, aja sinne! Käsi edestä! Turpkikloppi! Aja säätänä! On tää- True survivor. I'm so close. Voi vittujen kevät. Siitä. Vätänä. Pyrkele. Mhm. Let's test it without the nitros. Oh. Jumalauta! Oh my fucking god. Oh shit. Oh fuck. The timing's off. This is a fucking rocket. And I'm a rocket man. Call me... eltaantunut John. Schmiös!
Niin voit jakset tehdä sitten sinne rahalle.
Oh, fuck yeah. Oh my god. Guess what? Okay, it is... Rally day today.
What's up, fucker?
No. Yes, good. Let's go. No, päästä mut pari. No voi vit... harjetan törtti! I'm fucking dying. Yes! First try!
Kun tästä batterit loppu, vai minkä ihmeen?
Häh! 15 seconds faster than the second one. Oh my god. Plim plom. Plim plom. Plim plom. Plim plom. Plim plom. Oh, yes. Yes, me. Älä nyt älä ees nyt ruveen mihinkään. No. Älä ei saatana. Super ultra late breaking. No, oh shit, not good. Shit, alright. Morjens! No ei. 18 seconds faster. Maybe this car is actually quite pretty fast. So. That's the second rally done. And there. Look at this. Mr. President, a second Suvi Sprint Junior Cup has hit the telephone. Now with the second Junior Cup rally done, we'll be able to participate in the Amateur Cup rally. For that rally, I have a surprise waiting for you guys. Until then, bye bye.